Right, this is 80 turns on the winder. Ready?